actually received over 360 nominations. And we had the challenging task of bringing it down to just 20 for our shortlist. I'd like to also say a thank you to our judges who helped us with the difficult decision of narrowing down our winner. So to Karen Calander, if you're still here, from the Malaria Consortium, thank you. We also have to thank Charles Gerard from the Regional Centre for Excellence for Vaccine Immunisation and Health Supply Chain Management. And finally, Demola Olajide, resident representative at UNFPA.
There can only be one winner. And I would like to announce the winner of the Innovator of the Year award. Are you ready? Okay. Caroline Eke Risima.
I don't know what I can say right now, but this is one of the best moments in my life. I'm so thankful for everyone who is here, who gave me that applause, and I'm so thankful for the people who nominated me, my students, and my husband, and the other people who nominated me. I feel like it makes me believe that I'm doing a great job empowering young girls in Africa and to keep living my dream and pushing further.
Being the winner of the Innovative Award 2018 is so humbling, and it makes me realize how my work is really creating change in the community. Being recognized by an international organization like AID, an International Development Forum, is really a powerful thing, and which it really encourages me to push forward and also to keep encouraging more girls in my country and also in other countries to focus on their dreams and believe in themselves.